World goes to war. We recount the tale of Steve Rogers, the man who would become Captain America.
Hey, it's time for school.
Thank you.